up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Now a throw here to his running back. And they're able to get this one past the 30 to the 25 on that one. And a first down.
Well, this game was decided a while ago, and that completion there is going to artificially inflate his passing numbers. So right now, the only one really applauding probably his agent as he thinks about angling for a new contract.
No gain on this.
On first down, it's Darnold. He gets it left side to Johnson. That one good for 10 yards. And it'll be second and very short.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
Still a few inches short of a first down as they come up now on second down. And he's got his favorite target yet again. It's complete. And the Jets are going to have a first and goal as he's taken down at about the 8-yard line. The 6 yards on the pickup, and it leaves him with a first and goal.
Heavy on the edges, heavy on the edges.
Back, back, back.
Red, Eddie. Check 13.
Again, Darnold. And nearly another interception.
Darnold's
They've been
pass
around the ball all game.
For Jamison Crowder. Incomplete. Brings up second and goal.
Nothing on first down, so the ball remains at the 8-yard line, second and goal.
55's my guy, 55.
The red 80, blue day.
From the gun, around for Johnson. And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6.